Good morrow. We are on our way to Expo. Yes, we are. All four of us. Where are we? There you are.
It's cold.
It's the Saturday.
It's so hot later.
Yes. It's very cold now. And I'm in short sleeves and short shorts. Well, not short shorts.
I'm not much better.
Like short shorts. I'm not wearing short shorts. This is our Ghibli day. Oh, she's not very good with cameras. Never had to deal with them before. This is our Ghibli day, so we have Kiki.
Hi.
Say hello, Kiki. No face. And I've already forgotten your name.
Son.
Want
to knock it, Hubert? Don't walk backwards, or you're going to end up tripping over that cage.
And
Kalsaka.
Except I'm not fully dressed yet. Fully flamed. That's what I'm looking for. Fully. Yes, I have my board.
Are you excited?
What?
Are you excited? Are you excited? I'm very excited. And Kiki?
Yes.
So we have travelled most of the way to Expo. I'm all fired up. Funny. And we're starting to see more cosplayers now. I don't know if you can see any behind me. You can't. I'm just showing you random people now. Are you excited? Are you less tired now?
No.
Shattered. Oh, that's too close. Go away.
So, yeah, it's 8:45. We've been up for almost 5 hours, so we're well on to lunch.
4:15.
Be less British, no face. Do it now. Do it now, Eternity Lives Forever. Do it now.
I'm going to shove that up your butt today.
I can't put that on YouTube.
She's so incredibly rude. I don't know why I spent time with her. I really don't. By these nice people, and then we will be in the con hall, and it's gonna be
from Expo, and we're gonna de-cosplay. No, I'm still cosplay. And then we'll do a blow by blow of what we did in the day, I guess. We are headed to mine and Eternity Lives Forever's second day, and these lucky people's third day of Expo. We did not do a vlog last night because we were all exhausted because we got up at 4.
Genuinely nearly fell asleep on the sofa.
Yes.
I think you did.
Snagger 1 fell asleep on the sofa while we were watching Love Stage. So, you know, we decided a vlog wasn't a good idea. Hopefully we'll manage one tonight. If not, we'll do one probably tomorrow morning. Yes, so we have today a Femme Canada.
Hi.
A San again. A not fully Pikachu'd Pikachu and Team Rocket!
Oh, yeah.
So I will update you as the day goes on. Oh, and it's really cold again this morning, and I'm in shorts. Again. Look at cat! Here for you. What we've got is we've got some
punk. We got the tiramisu mochi cake. We got some bubble tea for the Canada. And we've got some dorayaki for the Sam. Now, Sam's already had some lunch.
I've already had my lunch.
Canada's already had some lunch. And then we go to my lunch. As a vegetarian, I have a yan-yan and some rubber bottles. Editing videos, realised we didn't do a post-expo update. Which is basically just that we all really enjoyed ourselves. I'm going to be posting photos. I'll probably have already done it by the time I actually post this video. So there's no real point telling you that, because you'll have seen it. Check out the Facebook page.
Don't forget the sister pages, Eternity Lives Forever Cosplay.
And brother pages, No Poodles Cosplay. And we hope you all had a great expo. If you saw us, totally like tag us in anything. Send us pictures, send us everything. I love seeing myself. And we will see you in July for Manchester MCM.
You just want to be in the limelight.